Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Alright, so if you're new to this family, smash the subscribe button. If you're not, big up yourself. Your girl is here. I don't know if the girl wants a nation, and I'm here with another video. So yeah, it's just an update video. Basically what me I do, what me about, why I'm not there all along. But when I give up on my channel, because I have space issues, I'm gonna try fix it just to post regular, because when I post regular, now I got pay my mind, so I'm gonna try. Anyways, I'm not coming for things, so I'm coming for talk. So it's now I think 10:50 here. So I'm gonna go and talk to you another night. And thing, but by the time we get a video in the morning, yeah. So let's get into the video. First thing, women know a lot of people that ask, oh, am I? So between you and I, that is watching this video, I'm great. I'm doing good. Life is good, yeah. And no matter where life takes us, you don't say we have to work with it. Put your best foot forward. And don't give up. Every day you learn something new. And every day, it just keep going. Don't give up. I mean, something there. So that's clearly what I said in the first part. So, oh, am I am good and everything. My day. Why I'm gonna pause? As I said before in the intro, space issues and things. But I tell myself, say, no matter where the space wrong, go on with that, the phone wrong, go on with that, whatever, I still gonna put out my video. You know what I'm saying? So, what am I up to? So, clearly, what I'm up to now is, but you got it. Instead of merging with them for the job, because as I tell them, I do here, I name something there, I also my little side money also, but I feel like I have more for do. I'm really want to go back to school as soon as possible. I want to study music. For those who don't know, I want to go to Edna Manley to study music. And I don't have the requirements, so I need to go back to school to get that. And I know, say, any five subjects, for those who don't know, any five subjects in order to enter in that place. So and for work towards that, because and so when I did my call it up, and I'm not dead, I'm alive and well. So once I'm alive, there's hope. Period. So but how clearly may I deal with the need to go back to school? Yeah, so that's clearly the next thing. What my thing for me, I want to know about how is my married life. It's okay, it's fine. Teeth and tongue after a minute, yeah, but regardless, you're not by your bed and you know, start with the issue then. So, my life nice, it's alright. It's having to go, parties. But, anyways, it's good. Very good. What is my plan for the rest of the year? So, my plan, as I tell you before, in the first person, then the meeting, you need that one, answer, so. The rest of the year, I really want to enroll in my school to do my subject. Also, I need to push out more for Father God. Meaning, start my church regular, sing more for God and all of these things. No plan on having a child as yet, but in the future, but I really need to get my subject and go to Edna Manley. That's my main focus. and others. That are ignored. So if you guys have any questions when I post this video, I will answer them. You can just drop them in the comment section and I will answer it. But for now, just have a cool, updating along, journal, and I will get a long video now. But before the weekend, you'll get one long one. But just like a short update based on where I am at in my headspace, what's going on with me, etc. etc. So everything set, everything good. Life is a journey. Take it one step at a time. Don't give up. Don't give in. Stay focused. Every individual, no matter what life throw prior, get up and stand. Focus. Maintain focus on what you want. Focus on how you're going to achieve it. Focus on you. It's not a joke thing, but focus on yourself. Yes, and try to achieve what you want to achieve. So that's it for the video. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. As I said, tell a friend.